District A, main army. Enemy reinforcements will appear at the end of the turn.
It's unnecessarily huge and annoying. Jeez, where is that jabroni Void Dark?
When I was in the Lost, rumor had it he was at the top of the castle.
It's normal for the person in charge to be on the highest floor, Blip.
Everyone, please don't forget that we have to face Demon General Bloodist before we face Void Dark.
We need to free Master from his brainwashing, but the final skill, Avidia Holy Water, doesn't work on him. Right, bro?
Yeah. But I owe Goldeon more than I can ever repay. If only there was some way.
Oh, I know. You can lift his brainwashing by using the ultimate skill.
What do you mean?
You're stuck at a dead end because you're limiting your list of people who are precious to you to only Lise. Doesn't the ultimate skill protect the people who are precious to you? Then just add Bloodis, Goldeon, to that list.
I see. Lise has passed away, but Goldeon is still alive. The final skill didn't work, but maybe the ultimate skill will.
That might help, Master! You're awesome, sis! We've gotta try it!
Hey, Sarah, did you just say that so Killian would forget about his ex?
How rude! Princess Overlord Seraphina is not a woman of such low caliber!
Sorry, I just had to ask.
Red Magnus, didn't you know this was going to happen?
Yes, Blip.
Protect the people who are precious. Is Goldeon?
You must be the Rebel Army. I am the Overlord of Roaring Rampant, Beheridas, former member of the Ten Ashura Kings. Do you think you can defeat the survivor of a battle royale bloodbath against my brothers, who obtained the title of Demon General?
This guy is a Demon General too?
Is it just me, or does he look weaker than Majorita and Bloodis?
Don't underestimate him. He's unleashing his potential excessively too.
Yes, Plip. I'll have to be a little careful, but he's probably... Oh, hello. Big open area. So you're level 90, so that's just normal now. That's something to worry about. Things are going to get dangerous here. I've taken a bit of a risk, but I've decided to do that thing again where all the experience goes to... Where is she? Where is... Oh, there's Yselia. She's so low level, she doesn't fit on the top screen over people like Dargona and stuff like that. I've decided that all the experience this level is going to go to Yselia. So that'll help her catch up a bit. I might do that next level for Seraphina, too. Because a lot of my party is already at the level 90 and above rank to keep up with what's going on right now, but... A few characters are falling behind, and that's a little bit of a bummer. So I'd like to get Brave, Seraphina, and Yselia in particular caught up. Dargona might just fall off the list. Because of Metalia. But Brave is a great tank, but is underleveled. And Seraphine and Yselia have had troubles getting enough the killing blows required. So thankfully there's that one thing you can do that just lets them hog the experience. It's actually called hog experience. So enemy reinforcements happen at end of turn. But the weird thing is that instead of having a enemy gate, they're just gonna spawn somewhere, I guess, of unknown location. Maybe from the boss. So he's level 95. 25,000 hit points. Beheritas. So he and all his brothers tried to rebel against Void Dark much, much earlier in the game, and then all wiped each other out. They lost, and he said whoever wins this fight to the death gets to become his general while everyone else dies, and he's the one that beat all his brothers. It's probably not that tough. Let's find out what his skills are. Acceleration Shot. Increased damage dealt by panels between the unit and target by 15%. Oh. The further away he is, the stronger he is, apparently. So you want to just cage him, basically. His overload is unleash a powerful explosion that engulfs all allies within five panels. Or all units. Ground Zero Wolf. So just an explosion, basically. Okay. Shouldn't be too bad. My first goal is going to be to try to attract some enemies over here and see what I can get done there. So first of all, let's test what my maximum range for Terra Wind is. But I could take two steps back. Because I don't want to get too out there because of the vulnerability involved, but we'd like to nuke some of these characters. That'll take the few of those out. Zero can almost reach the next enemy himself. Hellfire Shot versus Purgatory Palm. Purgatory is a bit stronger. Let's just get some of these stronger characters out there to get their attention. Girl Aharl. Poor Girl Aharl. Did I still not give you shoes? I haven't given you... I gave you three belts. I need to give you shoes so you can move faster. It's becoming a problem. Let's see. Slow characters, let's have them stay in for now. Killia. Christo can kind of just stay in the back. There we go.
I'm not an angel.
Seraphina should be able to move properly right now, right? Not that well, though. All right. Let's just plan this part out a little bit. Yusalia might just stay in the back, just to soak up the experience. Girl Aharl. And then Logan. At some point, I might just give Logan all the experience for a level, so that he can also be a useful combatant, besides just being a tough character. Okay, let's figure out what I'm going to do with Red Magnus first. Giant Body Slam. Ooh, it does reach. But those characters are going to be dead anyway, so it's kind of pointless. Let's see. Yeah, I can't really reach any enemies from here. But if I throw... Oh yeah. Throw you over here, you could Montas Red Magnus, and he could pay a visit to this character. That lets him do something this turn. Alright, Boulder Crush is okay. Silver Slugger is, I think, stronger, yeah. Steel Arm Lariat would shrink him too, which is obviously useful. Yeah, I'm gonna do Steel Arm Lariat. So that should apply shrink, because he's gonna survive the attack. There's not much I can do about that right now. Let's see. Christo, can you throw me further than I am right now? Not really. Oh well. I tried. Alright. Maybe Seraphina could help a bit. Maybe that's what I'll do this turn, is use Seraphina or Girl Aharl. Girl Aharl's better at this. Alright, you can just walk this far up then. And lift up Killia. Throw him over here. He follows up with the... Where's that kick attack? Flaming Spin Kick. That's Gar... Oh, because they're resistant to fire. Bummer. Spear Gate. Hellfire Shot. Wow. Vidi Holy Water. That'll do something, I guess. Alright. Let's try and get some attacks out here in the first turn. Don't you have buffs? Speed Boost? Decent range for it. Armor Break and Feeble, Mind Break. I don't have a lot of boosts, I just have Speed Boost, don't I? Gospel of Power is an attack, I think. You stay put for the moment. Alright, so you... Let's lift up Seraphina and throw her a bit further in there. Over there, she can probably attack that character, actually. Chaotic X Circle, maybe? That would hit Killia. If I do it here... There we go, now it'll just hit Johnny. And it'll be surprisingly powerful. They must be weak against bows. No, they're not weak against bows. Huh. What's the element of that attack? Attack hit. I don't know. It's just a relatively powerful skill, I guess. Yusalia might just stay put. Might as well cast a buff since I'm here. Throw that at a Girl Aharl. There we go. Three down. One horseman left, and a few of these mages that could be very dangerous. Oh, both types. Don't see that very often. Am I going to use Logan for anything? Or summon Dargona? You know what? If I can keep him from dying, Logan could be very useful for getting characters in the right position at the right times throughout this throughout this encounter. Let's just try to position him. And let's hang out. I don't know where the enemies are going to spawn from. You made him mad. So new enemy reinforcement over here. So the good news is they spawn at the end of their turn, which means... Oh, they're also low level, 78. Okay. They spawn at the end of their turn, which means that we get the opportunity to wipe them out before they get a single action. Let's see. No more summons. You get 10 summons, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have 9 people on the board right now. Did I lose somebody? Oh, they took out Logan immediately. All right. So much for that. You can totally reach that guy. Let's stomp his little dumb face off. Body slam? Oh, yeah. Let's just take this mage out right now. Avidia Holy Water. That'll work out. All right. So now let's see what I can do. You're not really... Yeah, you're doing okay over there. Most injured character, Seraphina, in this party. So I should heal them up. Do a quick giga heal. There we go. And those characters are stuck over there for now. Let's see. I can easily nuke you, but can I get you in range to attack these two? Because that'd be really great. They're resistant to elements, though, so that's probably not the best way of approaching this situation. Let's see. What if I do a Purgatory Palm? Oh, yeah. Good old-fashioned punch attacks. Oh, wow. Quite strong, actually. Okay. Seraphina. Let's see. Chaotic X Circle. Would hit Girl O'Harl. So let's just tell Girl O'Harl to go away real quick. There we go. That person's down. And we can follow up with this real quick. There we go. The immediate dangers are all out of the way. Now I can get in position to take out this character. Vulnerable to wind. And let's get Brave out front to attract the attention of the boss. Because he's hardy. That's his whole role, basically, is being hardy. Hopefully I'm not vulnerable to attack yet as Christo. I'd like to delay a little bit more before using his overload. How are you doing, Eucelia? 78. Have you gained a single level? Oh yeah, you're above Seraphina, so I guess you have... Oh yeah, you were 68 before her... Yeah, I think she gained 10 levels. Alright, next round's probably gonna be the big fight against the boss. Oh yeah, there's enemies coming down here too. These two are probably gonna go up, and these two are probably gonna go up to fight these characters, assuming they don't suddenly die this turn. If I position Christo in the middle properly, he may be able to visit one of these teams to heal them. Probably these ones are probably gonna need it the most. There's going to be a lot going on here. And actually 79. Yeah, she's getting levels like crazy. It's just off camera, so I have to listen for the sound. Is this the time to... Should I be using this power right now? I wonder if I should be using it this turn, because we're probably going to get attacked this turn on both sides. Maybe I should use it. There we go. Come get us, guys. Star Barrier. Hey, Eucelia is getting things. Multiple things. She just hit level 80. Okay, here he comes. What the hell? Are we going to the Grand Lion? That poor bear just looks so lonely. And it missed. That's fantastic. Let me thank you. Ooh, don't heal them. There's an enemy reinforcement, but they're weak, so I'm not too worried about that. Yeah. And these characters both survived, so let's just run back over here. You're the only ones that took damage this turn, I think, because you both are unharmed? Yes. So let's do a quick Christo heal.
Don't overdo it.
There we go. Now, did you level up again? Oh, right. She leveled up. Oh, Jesus, 83. Oh, Christo's multiplier for extra healing experience probably applies to her. Oh, wow. The more he heals people, the more they're... That's going to be effective. Let's see. Those are female. Those are male. It's actually a pretty good time to be using that overload. There's no more Baylor going on here. Alright. That'll be useful. But I can also attack them. Ideally, I would use these characters to attack the boss, but I don't know if I can in any way reach them from here. What kind of attacks do we have here? Next attack will definitely be a critical awesome. Silent Sniper, hello. The thing's got quite the range, but can't reach them. Tri-Bullet, yeah, they're all line attacks because they're gun characters. Which means at the moment, there's no way to get them in range for the enemy unless I start throwing them around. So my best move is probably just to have them shoot the crap out of each other. Assist. Register attack to give subsequent allies 100% accuracy. Interesting. Okay, I should just shoot the crap out of each other. Silent Sniper. Is there a range thing going on here? Let's see. They may need to be really far away to do proper damage to each other, or maybe they're so resistant against guns that it doesn't work. It does do more damage here. What's their gun resist? Oh yeah, 50%. Bummer. Let's see. How far could you get with this character? All the way over here? I could potentially position them specifically to get it destroyed. That'd be handy. What's your elementals? Anything but wind? Alright. I can just make them get into a position to wipe out. I don't have the right configuration for that skill. Let's do ice. Alright, that'll help. Oh no. Oh no, a counterattack happened. So much for the team part. Alright. Yeah, let's see if they'll counterattack each other. No counterattacks that time. Alright. Had a wrong position for that. Two-hand draw. There we go. That'll take a chunk out of them. And then you can do a purgatory palm. There we go. Now they're out of the way. What level are you now? 86. Oh, wow. She might become the highest level person in the party as a result of this round. Alright. I say just keep going closer, because you're just going to attract their attention better. And it might as well attack one of them. But you... We both need to get back over here. And make a mess. You know? Like you do. Steel Arm Lariat's a lion attack. It's probably my best call. Oh yeah. It appears to be the case. Exploding Tiger. There's a range problem there. Hellfire Shot? There we go.
Thanks to all of you.
There we go. So they're running out of allies really quick. So that there's two spellcasters and a boss, and this one horseman's hanging out over here, but Guido, low-level character. No one's super injured at the moment. I might as well just heal these characters because I can. Let's see. Oh, you can still move around. You didn't get your attack off. All right. Let's do my... I did already cast a heal this turn, right. I remember now. I just don't want to get too close to the boss because he's a sniper, so I'm worried that he might be able to hit me. Specials. Can't do much to reach the fight from here, can I? Meteor Impact? That's just a cool-looking attack. Maybe I'll get in range. Let's just defend. I think we're good to go? Yeah. I mean, you're getting high level. I could probably use you now. Wow, she's gained 1,000 health in this fight. Pinnacle Meteor. Whoa, there's an impact. And Magic Boost, Braveheart, Flatty Dance. Didn't she get two new attacks? I thought she got two new attacks. Maybe one Coney Pound. Makes you want to go gaze at the moon. It's probably an ability that requires her to be in her other form. Double Usa Bomber. Is that a magic change ability, or is that a other form ability? Either way, let's get her closer. She's probably ready to be more involved in the fight because she just gained like 20 levels already. Alright, come get me. They're mostly just buffing the crap out of that character. But he can only attack once per turn. Ow. Granted, that was a lot of damage. Oh, hey, hello reinforcements. Yeah, damage happened to these characters, but it's not too bad. Alright, I grouped them up a little bit, we can make some progress here. Group these characters up, she's hurt too. It's handy being able to heal people and then just move them back afterwards like nothing happened. I'm trying my best to keep Christo back, though.
Don't overdo it.
Feeling better, everyone? Alright. Let's see how close we can get everyone to make a big ol' mess. So I'm getting ready to destroy the boss now, basically. Now he's running away. That's a pain. Gonna have to pay him a visit. Maybe take out his support characters, though. She can't get any closer. Can she reach anybody from here? Let's see, what are they weak against? Nothing! We'll try fire. Fire. Oh, yeah. That's not working. What are they most resistant against? Mostly ice. So wind is still better. Let's see. But ice doesn't... let's see. I can do a line attack with ice. Oh, she's low on hit points. That could get the kill. But what about wind? I have the line attack for wind. But, it's not high enough level to reach that far. World is Metalia's. Must be just some kind of attack. Star. Nope. Gonna have to go with ice. Alright. Still strong enough to do a lot of damage, thankfully. That's the furthest I can make it. We'll just tell you to get out of the way real quick. There we go. Just trying to ensure death over here. Overlord's Wrath. There we go. That'll take a chunk out of those characters. You talking about my body? Purgatory Palm. Hellfire Shot. That'll work. It's 38% chance of hitting. This character's no joke, but he's still alone. Let's see. You probably can't make it any further, right? Oh, you can make it a little further. So you could attack the boss. Let's see. Let's look to see if there's any characters in this party that can only attack the boss. So is this the furthest you can move? Yes. Oh, wait. Eusalia? Oh, that's the furthest you can make it. So you probably can't attack anybody. You can overload, though. Oh. Perform a mass attack. That'll probably take out the remaining character. She's still alive up there? Oh, she is. Alright. She's hanging in there. Not allowed to move yet. And Berserk Storm can't reach from here. But we'll get there. Unless I wanted to throw her over there. Let's see. What's the range of this attack? Berserk Stream. 3x3. They're inside of a 3x3 right now, aren't they? Yes, they are. Okay. Seraphina. Let's have some fun here. Let's see if I can get her in range for this. Eusalia. Let's test out her new powers. There we go. Berserk Storm. We'll have fun here. At the very least, it'll take out the extra enemy, so we don't have to worry about that. Hellfire Shot. Alright. And hopefully someone will get their enrage from this. Hey, guy. How you doing? Red Magnus doesn't like obstacles very much. May have to ask you to step aside. I'm sure you understand. Ah, it missed, didn't it? And he's enraged now, which is also not great news. Hey, Killia. Just got one thing to ask you real quick. There we go. Alright. So he should be all out of reinforcements on the entire board now, right? Yeah, it's just this one guy. And his somewhat reduced hit points. He's definitely been buffing each turn with those two characters. There's not the best news for us, but we'll try. Try to get my tank a little closer. Well, you're still colored. Oh, right. I'm allowed to move you still. Because you didn't move yet this turn. Alright, here we go. Well, that's nice of him. He's walking into the middle of the group where everyone can target him. Interesting move. And he's falling for the bait of specifically attacking my tank character, whose entire purpose of being there was to get targeted. And to his credit, that was a lot of damage. Natalia, do I nuke the boss with you or the ad? Yeah, let's let you take out the extra reinforcements that are showing up. That's a decent job for you. Get out of here. The adults are talking. Alright. Hey, friend. You walked into Red Magnus's range. You made a mistake. That was just a weird decision on your part. Oh well. At this point, we can just completely surround him with these melee characters and make his life hell. Let's get you between two characters, actually, because you have the bonus to combo chancing. Let's see. Probably don't want to do any skills here with this grouping. Low chance of hitting anyway, but I can do a regular attack here. Yeah, Gorilla Harl maxes that stuff out pretty quickly. Alright. He might counterattack, so I might wait to heal until afterwards. Let's just give everyone their chance. Oh yeah, none of these combos are gonna work right now. Let's just cage him in here so he can't get increased range for sniping. Also, let's get Christo out of his horizontal range, because he probably has mostly horizontal. He mostly has line attacks. Gotta be careful, because he can shoot diagonally when hitting certain people. But he's definitely restricted, so if I'm off at a weird angle to the side, Christo should be safe. Christo cannot get in range to throw Killia closer. That's not happening. I'm specifically not giving Brave over here an attack. So I want him to do something. I don't want him to get counterattacked and killed, so I'm gonna have him attack after the first wave. Braveheart, increase attack temporarily. Oh yeah, right. Cancel your attack really quick. Let's buff you, Braveheart. Now we'll do the attack. Do you have a single target? Not really. Chaotic X Circle would hit our ally over here. Really good hit chance, though. Like, really good hit chance. Huh. Let's do that. Cancel yours. Move you out of the way. I forgot about her quirk where she automatically adds an attack between each attack. That's fantastic. Alright. Braveheart. Now you attack. There's a lot going on here. Dear Lord, there's some damage. Alright, he's mostly down now. Killia may not have a role in this fight. Giga Heal. Oh, I don't have the out... Is that only Mega Heal? That I have the... Oh yeah, that's the only one I upgraded. Does it have the outline of heal? It's just so satisfying. Look at the big circle. I'll support you. Everyone heals except the boss. Take that. Now she's level what? 97. Dear Lord. Condensing experience is effective. She's quickly becoming one of my highest level characters. Alright, it happens. What the fuck? Did he just self-destruct on everybody? I did not realize that was an option. That was interesting.
Why? Why did this happen? If I was going to be used like this, then I would have preferred to die with my brothers.
Overheated again.
He even treats his overlords like crap. Makes me sick.
He's huge. He's so big. I'm gonna repeat myself. He's huge.
This is the Overlord of Brutal Beast, Grand Gradrius the Sixth. That's impossible. Rumor has it he was killed by Void Dark.
How are we going to fight this thing, Blip? Sir Killia?
He's a great opponent to practice the ultimate skill on. Don't worry. I'll master the ultimate skill to protect the people who are precious to me. I was only able to get to this point because you guys supported me. So, it's my turn to protect you guys.
Amazing! That was simply amazing, bro! You defeated that beast in one hit!
Whoa, Killia! Are you trying to compete with me over the title of Strongest Overlord?
Sir Killia, were you able to get any clue on how to do the ultimate skill?
Yeah, I kind of got it. But it's not enough. Protect precious people. More than one person is precious to me now. Isn't that right, Lise?